priority pass powered by On Location. Enjoy unparalleled access to the biggest show of the year with premium experiences, pre-show hospitality, hotel accommodations, and more. WrestleMania packages are available now. Visit onlocationexp.com/WWE.
Well, Dolph Ziggler may reside in Hollywood, Florida, but tonight it's a homecoming for the show-off here in Cleveland.
Let's be honest, this city constantly longs for those that they've lost, including Dolph Ziggler, LeBron James, the list goes on and on. Saxon, it's like you. You had one girlfriend in ninth grade, and you've been single since. You should move to Cleveland. Check out 4-Point Otis.
Well, if you know wrestling, you know St. Edward's High School. That's where Dolph Ziggler went. Also went to Kent State, set a record for most wins in program history.
And Chad Gable actually had some disparaging remarks during the commercial break. He actually said Dolph Ziggler's best days are behind him.
They're starting out that low wrestling stance. Chad Gable, Minnesota State champion, as well as a Greco-Roman Olympian.
Both these men involved in the triple threat match
up to the cover
last week. That was won by Ciampa. So you got to think long term, whoever wins this match could be in the conversation for an opportunity at the United States Championship.
And both gentlemen transitioning very, very well. Back to the feet they go. I want to see who the superior takedown artist is here in Ohio.
A little chippy between Ziggler and Gable.
I like it.
Shoot right in for the high crotch. Transition after transition, not even. Whoa.
Shoulders down.
Back. Oh, that quick. And you think about as much as Dolph Ziggler has accomplished here in WWE, part of that is just how versatile Ziggler is. How many different ways he can attack you. How many different ways he can approach a match.
Expert, obviously, at the takedown. Obviously, the defense, great riding.
Oh,
the cradle. That's Chad on his back. Kick out. Not easy to put an Olympian on his back.
Both of these athletes, so incredibly dangerous, can take you down, stretch you in the blink of an eye before you know what even hit you.
Able now.
Beautiful Iranian. Oh, look at that. Sunset flip. Putting Gable on his back. And they transition back and forth. Oh, look at the strength of the bridge from Dolph Ziggler.
They're continuing to maneuver here as Gable. Oh, maybe a backslide attempt here. Who's going to get the advantage, though?
Who has the power in this position? That's the question. It's hard to outmuscle Chad Gable.
You would think, based on the positioning, Ziggler would have it, but look out.
Into the turnbuckle. Oh, my.
Oh, baby.
Wow.
American automatic. Chad Gable, the master, flexing on him. Look at this. Raw power. Dumping Ziggler high on his shoulders and the back of his neck. And it completely turned the tides of this matchup into the favor of Chad Gable.
Yeah, both these superstars so similar in their approach, but the power advantage has to be with Chad Gable. We're seeing that now.
Good question, but you're also seeing an uptick in the aggression now, particularly displayed by Chad Gable.
Look at the size, the girth of Otis. Wicked dragon screw. That could have done some serious damage to the knee of Ziggler. And Gable now dismantling the show off.
This is what makes Chad Gable so dangerous. He can target a body part and just pick you apart from that point on.
Going after the left knee of Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler, of course, a triple crown champion in the WWE, has held the Intercontinental Championship 6 times.
Oof.
What a victory this would be for Chad Gable. To the cover.
No.
Right before three, the kick out from Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler's been Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, World Heavyweight Champion, multiple time Tag Team Champion. There's not much Ziggler has not accomplished. And Gable hopes to match his accolades. And this might be the start from the top.
Moonsault, but nobody home.
And Ziggler, oh, cover spiking.
DDT. Man, the height he got on that jump. Now shoulders down. Couldn't get a full cover, though. Didn't quite have the energy.
Another look again at the impact here from the DDT. But to your point, Jimmy, Dolph not able to secure the kind of cover he would have ideally had.
Incredible commitment, though, on the DDT from Dolph Ziggler in his hometown of Cleveland, Ohio. Beautiful switch right into the roll. Oh, ankle lock.
Cinched in the middle of the ring. Ziggler there, targeted shots at the left knee of Chad Gable.
Great job from Chad Gable, rolling with it, keeping pressure on the ankle.
Credit to Gable for continuing to hold on. Now finally, Ziggler able to escape the predicament.
Kick to the knee by Dolph. Famous are incoming.
Oh, ankle lock right back in.
Talk about the IQ of Chad Gable. He saw that Famous are coming. Beautiful counter. He's done his homework.
No doubt about it. Chad Gable works tirelessly to improve every single week, and Dolph Ziggler, one of the best to do it.
The pain etched on the face of Ziggler, who's trying to inch closer to breaking the hold, and Gable brings him right back to the center of the ring.
Chad Gable, NXT Raw and SmackDown Tag Team Champion, looking for singles glory tonight. The expense of Dolph Ziggler.
We're able to use that one good leg to break free. But the damage to the ankle inhibiting Ziggler's ability to deliver the
straight and the power bomb.
Whoa, man, that was close.
Barely getting the shoulder up in time, but right back into the ankle lock, cranking on the ankle and the knee. Oh, we got to see a tap soon from Dolph Ziggler. Hometown pride, but knee only bends so far.
I admire the desire and heart of Ziggler, but you got to think about your long-term health here.
Beautiful roll through the landing on his back.
Oh! Ziggler again looking for the super kick. Get behind this.
Finally gets it right to the chin. 1, 2, 3. Dolph Ziggler victorious.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
No.
Smart move by Ziggler, avoiding certain disaster at the hands of Otis. What a performance by the show-off, able to endure a significant amount of pain and punishment from Chad Gable on essentially one good leg. But that's all Dolph would ultimately need, sniping Gable with a razor-sharp super kick.
Making most of the one-on-one.